Hello, everybody. Good afternoon. Hi, Elizabeth99, aka Elizabeth Dawson. Welcome back for more another video to revisit four remainder of the rest of the Demon Brothers from the game Old Baby, One Master, to No More. Old Baby for short. So, we're going to revisit saying in the or born Asmodeus, Asmo for sword, fit Oris. The twins, Beelzebub, this is born, and about the Doris, Belphegor for sword, the young in the seven born brothers. Today we're going to revisit all four of them for today. There might be spoiler ahead, so make sure you're played ahead. Play the game Old Baby for getting ahead to know what's going on. And also, if anyone is new to the channel, subscribe for more. And if you only did, after you hit notification bell for all videos when I upload. If you're going to stun that, please visit my second channel, Elizabeth Dawson. And also please visit my Big Brother Joy channels. South Dead Boy 93, White Dark Boy 93, and Infl Sad Boy 95. Supply all these, I'll put the links in via the website and make sure you check these out while you're visiting the channels. Survive and support as well for more. If you guys are ready to go, if you guys don't want any spoiler, just pause the video, go back to, just play the game, first thing first, and when you're ahead, to see what happened more and more of the other characters, between the Demon Brothers and the other characters. Hold on. Okay. Sorry. Anyways. So, I don't agree. You guys have been enjoying my videos very much. Especially, we've been enjoying playing our favorite game, Obey Me, One Master, Two Rule Them All. Now, the first of it. Satan, the Aphid of Wrath, is the first oldest and spoiler the basically the youngest among the seven Demon Brothers. Spoiler ahead that you guys know what I mean. So all about this a-hole, he really hates Lucifer very much, but I'll be honest to y'all, saying it is not, he is my least favorite brother. Sorry. He okay, but he don't like Lucifer at all, but he hate him? Come on. Okay, we're all know that, but what's to you guys? Play ahead and come back to watch that video. All I be said. Is it like all about and all spoiler or nothing, but I don't say it's on word right. Let's see what it means. Okay. Sorry. For born, usually very with Jody and Franca, but once you anger him, you better run for your life. He hates Elizabeth and is going to rebel this right here. That's what it said. What a asshole! Excuse my weakness, I'm sorry. If you guys are a fan of this, but I'm sorry. Pay attention to what his behavior, but between... I mean, saying it look very similar to Lucifer's, but they're not the same thing, but they're seem very similar to each other. But he is... after the wrath, you know about that already. We get mad all the time throughout the different stuff, like throughout our life. So, I'm just saying. So, there are other names. Hitchhile. And Eldery. My goodness. His birthday, October 20. He likes beautiful things. But he dislikes Lucifer. What the heck wrong with him? I don't know. Yes?
I can hear you way over here,
girl. I know, Cookie. I didn't make the video.
I can hear you way over the video,
girl. One of my Careful Brother twins said, say to me right now.
So I have to talk, because I don't get to the phone, but I can hear you.
Yeah.
With a car, I can hear you.
All right. Where's, sorry about that, everyone. Now we're worried about saying it, simple animals. The banner is a unicorn. It's his dance sprout is a wolf. You know, the dance sprout that Isa, the demon brothers, had, you see it, what it's wolf-like, and plus the song. Yes. Now, the difference between Lucifer and Satan, but he cried, could we be opposite of Lucifer? But Satan had blonde hair and green eyes, and Lucifer has black hair. You see Lucifer's eyes cutter, what it said. But they're very different to each other. So, their design, you saw on during that event that one of the team members who may obey me. So, as a, you know, I was talking about it, check out on their, so me as a stuff. All right. I discovered something. The black thing on his shoulder. Let's see this first. See this right here? It's a wolf-like, but this thing looks black as same color as Lucifer's wings. If you guys are thinking, I believe it's a two missing wings of Lucifer to create when Satan, spoiler ahead, to go play ahead and worry about seeing at birth. Let's move on. His personality went to anger. He could be harsh and unforgiving, but he is. You know? Hold on. Okay. I'm back. I'm sorry. Anyone? So, if you guys check on the wiki to learn about the character, but first, you had to play ahead in the game. That game. If you're curious, Cerberus and Obey Me. Cerberus is Lucifer pet demon hound. So some of the characters are fear of Cerberus. So you might go ahead to play the game to see for yourselves. Continue to play it and don't forget power up the cards. And then you have to end up items to power it up. And also the skill level as well, if you get the same card. Okay, moving on. His likes, he really loved cats in a main story, and what here is said. Wow, you're so crazy about cats, are you, Senate? And we don't know that he... What? Okay. Okay, before we can learn saying a background story, it might be spoiler ahead. I always say a lot of for good time. So, I want to make sure you guys play ahead in a different lesson. Also, you guys could use the wiki to in the different lesson to boost up the relationship with any of the characters. To get a new bone calls and something like that. So, if you guys know that I am, please let me know. Comment me, please. It will be help. Okay, the background story. Seeing a background story, Sydney is the only brother who was it a whistle at the Angel after a great civil war. Sydney was a queen. Created after Lucifer tore off his own wings to inhabit. It was all of his anger toward his father. It is unknown how Lucifer grew four of his wings back. As Cena, especially in the Graham, the surf force that Lucifer cut off all assist in them. Wait a minute. This is kind of confusing. Am I the only one? What about you guys? Free comment. Let's get back to it. That's a cause freak me out and anyone. Moving on. Upon his creation, Zena is wearing some of Lucifer movies, which are his only direct connect to Lilith, but has messaged that these memories are spotty at best. Though he has said that he remembers are saying so my goal, he does not remember Lucifer her fall behavior and is caught off guard to mourn that the brother said that always a fear of Lucifer. He also mentioned that although he has no commitment maybe to Lilith, he has a really Lucifer love for her, their youngest little sister. Shortly his creation, the Demon King plays him as the first oldest brother based on his power and gave him his title as the Afrin of Wrath. His brother said taught him about the world and how to experience danger outside of anger. With Lucifer having the worst, but the most negative influence. In a degree of the newspaper, he converted to be older than Luke, the little black angel. I'm sorry, I like to call. I'm sorry, guys, so you're putting out any character like something like that, but I'm trying to be honest with you all. Sana is not my favorite. He is my least favorite brothers, but I had another least favorite. Is definitely Luke. I'm sorry. Luke is kind of a little brat at first to me. So, one of my twin daughters is in my room with me, as you notice it. You know, that. She nodded her head, agreeing with me. But, listen, as a fan of an Obey Me character in a game, you had to paint in their personality and stuff. Especially, abuse and something like that. But, and also the sins. We know the brother sins very well in the Psalm of the Bible. But in this game, it's not the same thing in the Bible. That's why I'm going to say a lot of time. If anyone else asks you guys, say with me what I'm going to say, but this game, Obey Me, is not same thing as a Bible. But the game and the names of the different sins are, you know, but the game and the Bible are not same thing, no. But the stories are differently. But I know we're all playing that game very well. But it's not Saint Dane in the Bible. No, it's not. The game is a lot better, though. Too. I'm sorry, but I don't brag. I'm just saying, in my opinion, it's my voice. So we're worrying about. And later chapters, Sana is softened up to Lucifer after three events and it was to the river is being on Lucifer's behalf. If you guys help to add, to pay attention, please, and hold your horses, a bunch of fair girls. I like to cheer your gut. It's a tag, you though. Okay, so anyway, the tips. Make character us. Honestly, he want Zayna always find a way to annoy Lucifer. What the heck? Well, to understanding and. Yada yada. Sana went to tip with Lucifer. Okay, as we know, it might be spoiled right there. So, yeah, I'm gonna be painting a little bit in the butt somehow, each other, but you know what I mean. But in a lesson 9, if you guys already is, to make a sir. You're playing that freaking ahead. I'm sound like my big brother, am I? Okay. If you guys want me to read it, but there's some words it's hard for me to say it like. But remember, I'm had a chance to say some of the words. So let's get on to it. for love for soccer. Okay. Mm. Cena wins the chip with Lucifer. Cena and Sarah a commander with compensated wins the chip with Lucifer, being born from Lucifer anger. Cena spent a lot of his life trying to become his own person and distance himself from Lucifer as much as possible. He disliked to be compared to Lucifer or covering with him. So, is when it comes down to it, you they can work together just way as on and encourage to chat a gram for your dot one. It's apparent that saying it a dirty behavior toward Lucifer is a sort of influence or yada yada yada. I'm sorry. He said that he liked to stop defending so much time to Lucifer, but immediately after we get to so about his next point. Was the 9 of 12 where he slipped by Lucifer accessory his memory about Lucifer seemed to change a bit his forward chains after he meets with Lucifer back when he was still at an angel in. I'm sorry, guys. It's too much waiting to me, but sorry, guys. My bad. So that's all for Cena. Please comment if you're a fan of Cena, but remember, I'm going to skip my lateness. Cena, sometimes you'll be an asshole when you hate Lucifer. Please, get on with your butter quaser. But Lucifer still care about all you guys. So, don't be a-hole, Cena. I'm sorry for my bad word. So, the next butter is like, darn funny. Asmodeus. Short for Asmo for short. The world adores me. The next before and the after the last. Who can charm people by just heading them, staring into his eyes? He holds a solo Asmo grandly say, Munt. What the heck are wrong with you, Asmo? That's why we're also still going where we visit our most beautiful burger. the fifth oldest among the seven demon brothers, Asmo. And also, it kind of cool who is a voice actor of this beautiful demon brother. We all know Asmo's birthday is May 15, but he is after the last, but watch out for him, though. Asmo, that's his nickname, Jewel of the Heavens, a former child, and his other nickname, let's see him in McWest's face. I believe Ryan made up the nicknames for each of their brothers, his brothers. Probably the neighbor. Yeah. Sorry, guys. We said curious of what's going on. Sorry. The neighborhood like had a kind of allowed to. I know you guys don't mind.
Hey, tell me
if
you want
to. All right. For Osmo, symbol ammo says his banner is Fortian. His dance battle is a rabbit. And we love this guy. I really like the voice actor, though. I really love his song very much. And we agree we worry about Isa our favorite voice actors is the characters for a while. I'm Ethan. You really cool voice actor, and I love your music. And hopefully you had a great day if you want to see my video. And we still support this game very well. So moving on. If you want to learn about Asmodeus in the game, you have to play ahead in the game as well. Okay, we learn about his personality. He sells up for beauty. We know that, Asmo. And he wants to see Beelzebub by, but I don't know about that. Let's move on. Asmo's likes. He like listen to healing music and something like that. He don't like cold winter and stuff. It causes damage his skin. Okay, spoiler ahead. We need to learn about Asmo's background story. Excuse me, am I my matter? Okay. Play ahead to learn about more of Ethan the Butters of background story. If your guys already had, let me know. Okay, are you guys ready? Asmodeus was the one added angel in the Shadow Realm of Unknown Link. He said that he was loved and above by all, and he was given the nickname Jews of the Heavens. However, he takes interest in human compasses as parties. He will often get succored by Raphael. He joined Lucifer and the other brothers in the Great Civil War, but after their defeat, fell into the Devil Dam and become a demon. Asmodeus is one of 72 demons who have fought a pact with Solomon, which make him the only one of the seven brothers to have multiple pacts with humans, according to Solomon. Asmodeus gave him a huge oil painting of himself when they first form a pact. Main story in event. Too much weed, yada 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 yada. It's a mess. Sorry guys, I'm being, you know. It's funny, we try to take a picture of us when we're sleeping, but mostly fail. The way to sip. Okay. Huh.
I had to close my printer. Okay. My bad.
Okay. Osmode, you're one. Beautiful. You're beautiful, but sort of a little pervert. I'm sorry, but I don't say that well. Please comment you're guys a fan of this pretty boy. Or I might say, pretty demon boy. Is that better I said it? Okay. Next up. Beelzebub. I really do like Beelzebub. He one an adorable character. He always said, I'm hungry a lot. So we worry about Beelzebub at this moment. What time is dinner? That always said, friend is it born? A growing demon. Who is always eating something he loves, a younger twin brother, adore it. Belby for short, as a nickname. So we know of Beelzebub, he is a greatly good turn. I'm sorry, I don't say some word right. Hopefully, you guys see that what I was. Try to say something, but some of the words, you know, is that I'm had 12 to say it right. Okay, Beelzebub's birthday is March 11. Same name as his younger twin brother, Balby. Now we're gonna learn about Beelzebub and several animals. The banner is a fly. His dance bell is a fly. Wow, really? So, we did mention it. The dance bell are very different. Hi, Sinise.
I was like, who's that talking?
We're going right here. Beelzebub has a messy orange hair and my with the eyes with a same ice cutter his twin brother Balby. Beelzebub, he the tallest of all the brothers and wrestling must my goodness. It's only to his other favorite pastime, working out. Okay, moving on. Yeah, that seemed hurt when he disliked undercooking. But it's true, but it's okay. I don't blame other characters. Beelzebub, your dislike mammoth's cooking and a like all the other characters, he also dislikes Long Man's cooking. My goodness. Yes, yeah, so there are a lot of most of the funny part. Before we get to more about Beelzebub background story, spoiler ahead, please, continue to play that game, though. Thank you. Beelzebub was a Wesleyan archangel who was a queen that same time as Ardore Belby Persort. At first, he wanted to use his instrument to become a soldier, but he had 1212 in his power. This and about a thousand negative remarks to make him depressed. However, Lucifer advised him that he should focus on protecting instead of fighting. When then he became a Jetwap who guarded the gates to the Southern Realm. Like his brother, he fought in the Great Southern War alongside Lucifer, but it was a losing battle. After his beloved sister was mortally wounded, he fell into a demon van and became a demon. The demon king awakened him, the Sith born of his brother, sent to his fate.
I had to put a light
on there while
my room was dark.
Okay, if you guys pick a Beelzebub on a home screen, he only mentioned it that he always protect Lucifer. I forgot to add. So,
and you all of it. That is the thing, baby. Yeah, all that, huh?
Yes. Also, we all know Beelzebub, he is a bodyguard of Lucifer ever since that. Sorry about that.
That scared me.
If you're a guy who's a fan, this a character.
You think you'll be able to?
What video? Yeah.
The video you made.
Yeah, I did.
Feel on TV?
I gotta do this on home.
You did? Shoulder. You save it? You real?
Yes, I saved my video.
Oh.
Yeah, this helped me save it.
Okay, I'm gonna do my phone now.
Hold on, guys. This is between.
You know, you can do my foot.
If you guys about this character, please comment. There's something missing I forgot to add. I will gladly you guys comment me and let me know. I really glad you guys will help me out. And lastly, Belphegor, Belby for short. He is a very adorable when he's sleeping, isn't he? So, we know about Belby. He is an Aphrodite swapped, and he also the youngest of the seven, seemingly among the seven demon brothers. So, how cute he when he sleep, nappy, just like a cat nap, isn't it? Now, Belphegor's birthday is March 11th. Yes, Beelzebub and Belphegor are twin brothers, but they don't have same hair color, but these two have same eye colors. So Belphegor, symbol animals, the banner is a cow. His devil is the bear. A bear? Really? We didn't know that. If you guys please comment and let me know if you see something in the dance file. Just look very closely and please let me know. Thank you. Okay, his background story, it might spoil. You guys all good? And the rest of you use only playing. Play ahead and go back to the video after you done it. Thank you. Balby background story. A lot of reading. Okay, remember I going to say I messed it. I'm headed towards to say some the most worldwide, but yeah, you guys don't know what I was saying. A lot of time. Okay. Father Dory was born in the Zone Realm as an angel along his brother's and younger sister Lilith. He, Beelzebub and Lilith were all very close, and he had loved humans and was always sneaking down to the human world, which led Lilith to become interested as well. After Lilith fell in love with a human, she was eventually punished for trying to cure his illness, which sparked a war with all the brothers fighting against their father. During what had become known as the Great Civil War, he and Lilith were nearly killed before Beelzebub made the choice to save him. Knowing he couldn't save both, Beelzebub and the mostly wounded Lilith. Sorry about that. I don't say it like much, but you know. Many years after so and after dealt them, the other will post a change appointment with the another world. While the other stood constantly meaning to work for it, Baldoris was responding against it. After the meeting, he pleaded with Lucifer to make the other change his mind, but Lucifer it means he disagreed. When Beelzebub and Hood remind him about Lilith, Lucifer questioned what she had to do with Orzeo's goal. Lucifer dismissed of their sisters and Beelzebub into a waste, and he threatened to go to the human world and destroy anyone in it, only to be them and imprisoned in an attic while he changed his mind. Beelzebub, what the heck wrong with you, though? Jeez, what the... Okay, moving on. So, we know it was Beelzebub. Spoiler. If you guys heard the voice, you know it was Beelzebub. It's hard. In the beginning game, he back at you. So on. So we warn about, in fact. honestly, Bobby don't hate Lucifer because he's still seem to care for Lucifer and join his company while he's asleep, taking a nap on his oldest brother lap. Aww. Yes, to his Lucifer do care about his brothers, but it's up he's still passing out now. Okay, you guys know now my voice is. Balby is very close to his twin brother, Beelzebub, though. But first, okay, free comment, you like this adorable sleepyhead character. Well, Balby is, very adorable when he is asleep, taking nap. I know. But in the anime, he is so adorable. And every time we discover that he's sleeping while talking. That kind of cool. But Bobby, do you hear everything when you're sleeping? I'm just curious. You know. So, and we said that all to we visit all the demon brothers already from the game. Which character you want me to do next? Remember, I will check out on this wiki to see if they add each other with the characters. Remember the support character like Diodo, Hip Hop, or Lucas, Moan, and Salmon? So soon they all find them, become a main character. I grab the developer, update it, and add it. I gotta say thank you very much. Excuse me though, I'm sorry. So, we comment, each of the brothers is your favorite or least favorite any of the character. But my policy for, say, a foul likeness about one of the characters, I'm sorry. But let's be honest about our opinion is that If I'm missing something and I forgot to add, please comment and let me know. You feel welcome to let me know on things. But remember, I always say spoiler ahead. It means you had to return to watch this video very well. Okay. I'm going to put... That's a bit while I'm talking and... We visited these demon brothers. I mean, we're done. We visited the demon brothers. These, the bad boys. So, please comment with, who is your most favorite demon brothers is. My most favorite is definitely Lucifer. I am his... Detected after the play bad boy taste. And I had a huge crush on Elizabeth. So, has. And you're saying, what about anime lesson? Very soon, at least, let's take a break of worrying about anime lesson for a little while because it's too many of animes for a reason. Let's finish, complete this playlist. To revisit, if you guys don't want me to, I will check, double check if any of the characters do have their background story and something like that. And then you guys will see it. As we obey me, one master to the Mala fans, if you guys want to see you, check them out, obey me, told me yes, to see what's going on and stuff. And however, keep supporting Obey Me for more forever. And comment, which of the cursor is your most favorite one? Okay, I gotta wrap this up. Sorry for a very long video. Because all I want to die with the Demon Butters. So, before I wrap this up, both my channel and this playlist is on the swing by now, and remember, be kind to anyone in the whole world for goodness sake. Take care of yourself and please help others with kindness. Focus on your health. Remember, it's your choice to wear face mask or face cover or be vaccine. It's up to you. I know you guys are supporting me, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Sorry about that all day talking. I'm glad you guys to support the channel. Please make sure you check out my Saga channel and support my Big Brother 3 channels. For goodness sake. Did I forget something? Oh yeah, I forgot to say. It's up to you, it's your choice to wear face mask or face cover or be vaccine. It's your choice. But remember, yes, thanks one for your help and very stay focused on your health very importantly. You gotta listen to you now. Sorry. We support others who may anime, video game, etc. every day. And remember, check the other links in the video description for support as well. And remember to stay out of trouble and peace out, give us stuff. I'm ElizabethBunny99, aka Elizabeth Dawson. I'll see you all in next video. Bye bye. Tell me what your favorite characters are from that game.